Errey in the far corner. 40 seconds to go. Lays it for Tony Tanti of the Penguins. Tanti right wing board. Drop pass to Bob Errey. Shooting the clutch. Oh! The Penguins have won it in overtime. And I think the pass deflected it in. Randy Gillen may have deflected it in. The Penguins win in overtime. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. Oh, you'd have to be here to believe it. Tonight. The Penguins, Randy Gillen, I believe, will get the game-winning goal, and the Penguins have defeated the New York Islanders by the score of 4-3. How? Unbelievable.
Gillen went to the net. Tony Tanti smartly circled out to the blue line with that puck and looked over the situation. The Islanders were backing in. He moved it over to Bob Errey, who kind of fanned on it, but it came to Gillen. He just got a stick on it and directed it underneath Mark Fitzpatrick from right in front. Randy Gillen, who Craig Patrick had out there for defensive purposes, more or less, ends up providing the big offense for the Penguins in the game-winning goal.
Got a stick on it and directed it in, so Gillen beat him like a rented mule. And the Penguins have won it in overtime, the final score. The Penguins 4. And the Islanders 3 in the season series is even. The Penguins have a share of first place in the Patrick Division. And you've watched and listened to it here on the Penguins Hockey Network.